Hello everyone, it's Mark here and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you 10 tips on how to get clear skin. Now as you can see, my skin isn't perfect. I do have some pimples here and there, but if you stay consistent with these tips, you will see good results. Here are 10 tips on how to get clear skin. Tip number one is to stay hydrated. Think about it. If you drink enough water, and it is recommended that you drink at least 2 liters of water a day, and if you stay hydrated, then your skin will stay hydrated as well. It makes sense for it to happen. Tip number two is to be happy. If you're thinking negative thoughts and you're stressed, it's gonna show on your skin. And if you're happy and you're thinking positive thoughts, then it will show on your skin. Tip number three is have clean hands before you apply any sort of product. And especially now, as we are in the middle of a pandemic, clean hands have never been more important. If you're applying products, say like moisturizers or cleansers with dirty hands, you're allowing the bacteria on your hands to spread onto your skin, which can cause breakouts. So be sure you wash your hands, put some soap on your hands, and then wash them under water. You know how to wash your hands, I presume. Tip number four is to use products that cater to your skin needs. If you have dry skin, use products that are good for dry skin. If you have oily skin, use products that are good for oily skin. Simple, really. Know what your skin is like, how it reacts to certain products, and if you use the wrong product, then your skin will let you know very quickly. Tip number five is to get active. Just like with your body, if you get out there and get active, your body will thank you for it. And same with your skin. If you get out there and get some exercise done, just do something to get active. Tip number six is to wash your face. Just like keeping your hands clean, you have to also keep your face clean. So whether you're in the shower or you're gonna go to bed, make sure to wash your face. You can use face wash, a cleanser, anything that will help remove the dirt and the oil on your face so that it doesn't spread any further and your skin is clean. Tip number seven is to not pop pimples. I know it's very tempting and believe me, they are just so annoying and I usually pop them. Don't do that. That can actually cause acne scarring and your skin will probably be worse if you actually pop the pimples. Just be patient with them and they'll go away on their own. Tip number eight is to eat cleaner. Be sure to eat lots of fresh fruit and vegetables. Stay away from greasy, fatty foods. It's okay to treat yourself, just don't have it all the time. Just make sure you're eating lots of good fresh produce. Tip number nine is to relax with a face mask. Relaxing is definitely the best way to de-stress. While you're doing that, you can take care of your skin at the same time by putting on a facial mask. Leave it on to however long you need to leave it on. Just relax. Reflect on your day, think about what you're grateful for. You're taking care of yourself and you're taking care of your skin. And tip number 10 is to be consistent with these tips. You're not just gonna get clear skin overnight. It'll take time like anything. And before you know it, you'll have clear skin and you'll be satisfied, hopefully. So that is it for this video on some tips on how to get clear skin. I hope this helped you. And if you have any more clear skin tips, then be sure to leave them in the comments below. So I shall see you guys next time in my next video. Goodbye.